to a career in the arts,
you're also
sort of welcoming, to a certain degree, counting on little miracles. And what I love about Ali's story is that there's so many little miracles that make a career. She was telling me, I don't know how to play any music. And I was like, but you've written all of these songs. How is that even possible? But I think once you get into tapping into something that is within you, who knows where that can lead. And Ali works with a lot of students. I work with a lot of students. And I really wanted to try to honor that.
You don't know.